target. We'll have another ball up. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
I'm really enjoying this one, Hutto.
Well taken at ground level. Gets the loose ball. Clean pickup by Geary. Astro must have double vision. Goes by hand. Scoops up the ball. Slams it onto the booth. Geary gives away a free for in the... Looks up with a kick. Doesn't hold onto the mark. Mops up the loose ball. Taps it down. Segler picks up the loose ball. Hill collects it. And we'll get a ball up. Thumps it clear. Up for grabs for Marshall. Needs a bit of a rest with a driving kick. Membry spills it. Decides to soccer it. He just can't get out of the action. Releases by hand. It's a turnover. Movement by hand. McAvoy earns a free kick. St Kilda leading by one as we go to... Anything you... Players ready to start the second quarter. About to resume hostilities. Marshall thrashes it. Gets it away. Steele blinks for the teammate who can run. Through his third kick. Umpire ready to resume play. Clears the contest. Hanbury with a clean collect. Quickly onto the boot. Gathered by Mitchell. Gets a handball away. He can take off after that handball. Stratton knew what was coming.
Fantastic tackle.
Doing well with the mark. 35 metres out. Can he put it through? Nails the goal. That will settle the nerves. We're back in motion. Punched away. He wins possession. Good mark by Gresham. This will certainly test him from this distance. He drives it towards goal. Ryder doesn't take the mark. There'll be a ball up, close to goal. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
This is a great game, Hutto, and we can just sit back.
McAvoy throws the ball away. Looking to kick goal number two. Stick. Centre bounce. Hammers it. Finding the loose ball with Steele. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He needs to find a way into this game. It's great to watch.
Back in the middle now. Marshall with a big fist on it. The umpire calls for a stoppage. Marshall with the punch. Steele puts on a bump. Picking it up was Ross. Hands that ball to the opposition. He slams it towards goal. Unsure of their next move. Intercepts the ball well. 45 metres out. Sinclair lining up now on a 45-degree angle. Going for goal number one. The drop punt goes straight between the bigs. The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. He's got the football now. Ross can test the hard ball. Warple dug out the loose ball. Opportunity once again for Cawthorn to put one. Stands tall and marks. 40 metres out. Gunston must kick this goal. What a goal! Back in the middle to resume play. Punches it clear. Ross hits him hard. Half-time arrives, Gary. What are your thoughts? What do you make of it all, Gaz?
Hawthorn can't get their hands to the footy if they can win more of the ball than they can get back into this game.
Thanks for that, Gary. Well, I hope you enjoyed that first half. Back soon with a second half action. A big second half about to begin. Back with another centre bounce. Thrashes it. Takes possession. McAvoy gathers it now. Astro marks in a bit of space. Not sure if he has the journey from here. He decides to go for home. Brown, the better man there.
St Kilda have the lead, but they're allowing plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of the game if they're to stay on top.
Finds a bit of room to mark. Hill wins the marking contest. Releases the handball, ineffective handball. Scoops it up. Dunstan takes it well. The loose ball scooped up. Astro with an easy mark. Looks to move it by foot. Dug out the loose ball. Wants to keep it moving. Robertson getting in on the act. Picked off the deck. Hit the man hard. Applying the physical pressure. Just threw the ball. Drives it long. McKenzie quickly onto the boot with quick hands. Dishes it off to a player on the run. He takes aim. That kick hits the post.
St Kilda could turn the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's where they turn it over which doesn't make it as dangerous.
Burgoyne might have overworked himself there. Found space for an easy mark. 40 metres from home. Bruce with an opportunity for goal. 45 degree angle. Goes for the goals. He bangs it through. We resume hostilities. Swats it. He gains possession. He just throws that ball. A spearing kick. A strong pack mark. Links with hands. Carlisle is streaming past and gets the footy. He has to hold on to those. Bruce needs to live.
Yeah, he's having a real quiet match, Hutto.
Manufactures the handball. Keeps it moving. Smith goes with the kick. The mark is taken by Castro. Wants to move it quickly. Bangs it on the boot now. Takes that one strongly. Elects to kick it long. Lewis gets on the end of this. A long driving kick. Gunston collects the loose ball. Collected by Carlisle. Couldn't keep the ball in play. We'll get a throw in here. What can you tell us, Gaz?
It's a really entertaining game of football.
Just puts it out in front. Sinclair keeps coming. And the umpire will ball it up. Marshall, the Hawk trailing by 19. They have a lot to think. What can you tell us from the stats, Gaz?
St Kilda are controlling the possession and they're using that control to hit the scoreboard.
Thank you, Gaz. Umpire ready to begin the final turn. The game is back underway. McAvoy gets onto the ball. He gets his hands on the footy. Ross just dismisses Mitchell. Finds this and marks well. Astro wants to play on. Slams it on the boot. Couldn't complete the mark. Gathers it now. Carla wins the foot race. Rushes with the kick. The ball spills to Shields. Ross was... Geary kicks it to the square. Loney couldn't keep his hands on it. Jones handballs. Robertson gets on the end of that handball. One of only a few possessions. McAvoy with the hit. Shows some physicality. Just goes. Something's gone on off the ball and it results in a free. Jones elects to kick. Sicily marks it. Channels a long kick. They chase after the loose ball. Knew where his teammates were. Just gives it away. Gets the ball out of heavy traffic. The kick from Astro. A chance to reload the attack now. Steele has resources out wide. Keeps it moving. Uses it across half back. McKenzie marks uncontested. Goes by foot. Hanbury uses the body well.
St Kilda are allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Carlo gets the handball away. Picks up the loose ball. The handball now from McAvoy. Getting pushed out of the way was Dunstan. He flicks it over. He's the number one ranked player on the ground.
He is dominating this game.
Lobs the handball.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
Marshall wants to keep it moving by hand. Hill receives the ball. About to resume play. McAvoy just swats it away. Ball collected. McKenzie gets the loose ball. Steele getting plenty of disposals. Gets the handball away. Handballs. Battle takes the mark. Might be too far out to score.
Hold on to the ball for a few moments and just take the sting out of the game.
Going for goal number one. Oh, what a goal! And Priestley, back in the middle, has the rucks go at it. McAvoy farmed it down. Gets a quick kick away. Steele with quick hands. Kicks hurriedly. Good body work to win the mark. He went for broke from a long way, and it paid off. Final scores are 50.